Hello everybody, welcome back to the LNER Tornado. I'm back, finally, with a modern railway video. So, in this video, it's not just deciding, we've got scenery. This was given to me by the Evening Star 92 as a gift. Ages ago, and I'm finally using it in a video. I have no idea why, I'm just showing you it now. But I think it's kind of cool. So here's some of the clips that I'm going to show you with it. In action, yeah. So, yeah. I'm going to give you a quick tour now. And by tour, I mean tour of the scenery and what features it has to offer. So, we are at the entrance of the tunnel, well, in this video. At the entrance of the tunnel, we have, obviously, the lovely stone thing. Moving on to some of the greenery, there's some very detailed grass, with some steps going up, and then they go to a river, which has a bridge over it. So the river leads up to a bush, which is actually stops it. But I personally, if I had paints, would finish that section off by putting some more, like, streams maybe. And then it leads over here, the path continues over here, to which we have a bench. And then the more greenery, there's lots of details on this side. Let's move over to the next side. On the side is mostly rocky, and we've got a bit of greenery up here, and a bit of greenery down here, with some moss. But the highlight of this part, I would say, is the detail on this this part of the tunnel, because they've actually featured the fact that that this part of the this part would be sticking out, because realistically it would. If they haven't really considered that, they've obviously done it for structure, which is very, very much attention to detail in this. So without further ado, let's get into the video. I'm really excited for my parents' review, because it will be an exciting experience for them. You know, see, I've always wanted a station, but this is the greenery I'm gonna get for now. Get to the station. I don't know what I think it's on here. I only have two tracks and then two tracks aside and then this is the best I'm gonna get for a bit. Anyways, without further ado, let's get into the video. Thank you all for watching, and I've had a very nice, today I'm running my trains back. I'm back again with loads of motivation for YouTube. So, without anything else more stopping you from leaving this video now, I will see you all next time.